they always put me in solitary confinement and not let me come out sometimes because I'm in a unit with all adults and it's only myself. So they look at us though, okay, it's only one person. Why we let her out when we can let everybody else out first? And when the time, by the time they let me out, it ain't no prep time left. So they not letting me out. So I can't wash my, I can't wash up. I can't make a phone call home to my family. I find that crazy because I'm 17 and you away from your family. And education is horrible. Can I say that? I was in 11th and 12th grade. I learned 8th and 9th grade education. My peers is the same age as me and I know half the stuff they know. That's terrible. You know what I'm saying? And they treated me like I wasn't 17, like I was 20 something. You know, when I turned 18 in jail, spent two of my birthdays locked up.